Wow. Oh my gosh, this update is finally here. Oh my goodness. Oh, man. I've been waiting for this for ages, man. Well, not really. But, oh, wow. Oh. Well, we have a new update here, I think, right? Oh. Afraid of the dark? Eh. No. Not available. Not afraid of the dark at all. Yeah, this is like a 28 gig update. Jeez. Oh, okay. Wow. Alright, what do we got here? Huntress potions. What? Oh no. It's not Huntress. What? Why did it say potions? Oh, it's just the tickets. What am I saying? I don't know what I'm saying. Alright, let's not do that. This one. Whoa. What the heck? That was new. Parkour? Oh, that's a weird. Physical? Assisted? Physical. This is completely different. What the heck? Oversprint? Is that just like an option now? What? Okay, is that just an option? Okay, yes. Oh. Alright, so like the last time I streamed this, I did a little bit. Leveled up, I gained some more inhibitors since the last time I streamed this. So, yeah. How's this gonna play? How's this gonna feel? How's the parkour gonna be changed? Whoa, what the, okay. Wait, that, oh my gosh, that changed. Oh my gosh, the HUD's changed. Oh, the music. I can't see. Whoa, that's weird. There's a massive difference already. You don't honor oh, what the heck? But jeez, that feels weird. Negates or wait, bandits would be. What the heck? Jeez, this feels weird. My gosh, it's just a massive difference. What the heck? This is weird. Wow. Oh, yeah, that's right. Got all these weapons. Got my bow. Oh, the running animation is different. This feels so weird. Oh my gosh. The clock's changed. 10 hours till nightfall? Oh my gosh. Jumping animation's changed. What the heck? There's like a little like lift to the camera. That's cool. That's the same. What the? Oh my gosh, it's so fast. Oh. My health's changed. That's white, okay. Just like the E3. My gosh, you just swing so fast! Who? This is weird. The HUD is just mostly changed. Holy moly! Just alive. Well, technically. Oh. I know. That feels really nice. Hey! Back away! What the heck? It's like this got the camera's got more bounce in it. I like it. My goodness! Oh jeez, yep, that's a lot more control. What the heck is this? We got this thing that starts up. Oh! Okay, that's that. Okay. My gosh, this is... wow. That feels really nice. It lifted the camera, is awesome. My goodness! So far, this is awesome. My goodness! It's kind of like the parkour system just completely changed. The music just kicking faster? I can't tell. Oh yeah, sometimes I don't sprint. Okay, that's gonna cut. Gonna get quite annoying, I guess. So fluent! I love it! My goodness! Okay, wow, this is awesome. Alright, let's go help Anderson. Oh, goodness. I can't slide, that's right. I'm just gonna feel like I'm my main save. Oh my gosh. I tried to do the afterburst. I don't have that skill yet. Oh my goodness, wow. So it's just, yeah, it's just the same. Wow. My goodness.
I've been waiting 3 years for the Carnage Hall tournament.
Yeah, yeah, talking about DLC, I don't care. Oh, goodness. Do I have the wall running seal yet? I can't tell. I went the wrong way. I love it when you go the wrong way. Man, I'm so used to my old save. I'm so used to like sledding and boosting. I don't have the- oh. I do have wall running. The parkour or whatnot points have changed. Stamina bar is the same though. That bounce of the camera feels really nice. Wow. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to attack the wall. Oh, the music. Okay, that animation's the same. Oh, jeez. Again, trying to slide. Can't do that. Oh.
Anderson, talk to me.
My best. I'm so not used to the auto sprinting. I'm gonna have to get used to that. The lighting has changed. It feels like the light has changed. You went invisible. That's so much faster. Okay. Oh shoot. I tried healing. Guess not. I missed! Get off me! What the? Surprise attack! Whoa! In the top left, my health is low! That is really cool! My goodness, yeah. Gotta heal. I can't try dodging. Ah, jeez. I don't think I have a war run anymore, do I? Oh, wait, you're a good guy, aren't you? Oh, shoot. No! Oh, zombie behind me, couldn't dodge. I can't do my, like, sprint thing. Okay, one down. Wait, my health bars are gone. Ah, who cares? Wow, whole HUD's just changed. Don't! Sorry. Took me to cut you in half. Ah, you're a zombie, you don't care. My goodness. What am I doing? Oh. Jeez, I went flying. Oh, the skeleton. Oh, yeah, that's right. They changed that. Oh. This is cool. How the heck do I get in here? Maybe up there. Do I not have the double jump? Nope. Feels a lot more bouncy, I love it. Okay, how am I getting up there then? Up here! I'll plug this in. Oh, jeez. All right, turn us on.
I'll be there soon. Just hold on.
You're making a lot of noise, isn't it?
I'm almost there. Anderson, fuck.
You're out now. Anderson.
Anderson, I'm here.
Oh.
Oh no.
Anderson, no. Your
saved
leg.
My life, Anderson. Thank you. Sleep well.
Who's talking?
What do you think he's doing?
Better not mess with me.
Really? You better not mess with me. Shoot. Ah, it's one of those guys. Ooh, that UV bar, that UV time was also different. Hang on. Any more guys? Yep. Ah, hit me in the midair. Rude. Where are you? Don't care. Really? I tried to dodge. Most of the HUD's changed. I like it.
Aiden.
I'm here.
Hey, Anna.
Is Anderson with you?
Well, I'm sorry. She's... She's
come
gone, Ader.
Come on.
She saved
Glenn.
My life.
Who's responsible? Glenn. The freak from the bazaar.
No, it just happened.
We have to take the windmill back, so I sent troops to the bazaar. We'll put the savages in order. I'm told
that running enemies is also different.
The tunnel, Aiden. I'm sorry. Getting to the center, we'll have to wait.
Yeah, that's all right. I need to get something back first.
Oh. Man, you can still see your health bar. Like, regenerate. That kind of sucks. Let's see. What has changed? A lot, I bet. Oof. Health bar's infected. Yeah, it's all been changed. Dynamic, yeah. Motion sickness thing, I think that's new. Any other new things? TV? No. I'm not sure which one's different. Yeah, turn that on. Performance, yeah, that's good. Yeah.
You're alive.
No thanks to you.
The people.
Yeah, hack on.
From the bazaar. They've gone totally apeshit, Aiden. They're massacring the PKs. They almost got me too. I'll come get you.
No need. Got the GRE key?
I got everything we need, amigo. Come to Sarah and Yana.
The tunnel to the center is blocked.
I got another idea. Hurry up. But the price is
steep. Keep your coins booked. All right, I go. Are of no use. Dude, so far this feels so much different. What's this one? Valuables looted at night. Oh, that's how we doing it. My goodness, everything's so much more bouncier. Yeah, you're dead. Bad night to be a bandit. Very bad. Never mind. Will you look at that? Look at what? The floor, which is where you are. Oh, thought there was a ledge there. Jeez. My goodness, it's gonna take a while to get used to. Thought I would need to do that. A roly poly. Oh, no music played. Kinda sucks. It's so much faster, wow. That wobble! That is so cool. More bandits? I don't care. Dude, the wind! Gosh, that bounce. My goodness. I'm gonna keep talking about it. This is so cool. Did you get tired? Oh. Gosh.
You're finally here. Let's go. When Yana heard you were coming, she grabbed Sarah and they left. Seems they weren't too fond of you.
Yeah, where are we at?
Ah, what? Fucking hell!
Calm down, let me see.
Ah,
I'll help.
Fuck!
Wait!
I'll help. Show me. Relax, you're gonna pull through. What's that? The wound from the Lazarus?
Dun dun dun!
Well, thank you, Lucas.
If not for those brass knuckles, it would only took a few seconds to do the job. I thought he was a better fighter.
The fuck are you saying?
No point denying it with this wound, right?
So you carved out his tattoo and planted it on Barney.
Waltz,
yep.
He ordered the killer.
You're working with Waltz and you didn't tell me? You piece of shit.
Oh, you don't get it, kid. Waltz would have killed me, you see, like he killed Dylan. And anyone who defies him. I have to get out of here, get it? I couldn't have told you.
Why? You know he's the one who tortured me in the past.
I didn't tell you in order to protect you. So what if you find out something about your sister? Waltz will kill you.
Where is he?
Ah, fuck!
Where is Waltz?
Why don't I get to him first?
I'm supposed to meet him under the electric car factory in the GRE tunnel. Hey, then I'm fucking dead here, understand? They're gonna kill me. You'd leave me. You'd leave me now.
Give me back the GRE key, Hakon.
Yeah.
I wonder what the canon ending is. Help Hakon or leave him to die. Well,
I should leave you to die for what you did.
Why wouldn't you?
I'm gonna find that sniper first.
I wanna hear my favorite line.
Really? You do that for me?
A life for a life. After that, we're fucking done.
Take your bolt back.
See that goddamn sniper?
No, nothing.
Use your binoculars.
Shut up. I'm done listening to your say.
But this update came out like almost like 2 hours ago. Goodness.
I know, I fucked up.
Let's leave it at that.
Oh, B. Whoops.
Those bolts fly far and fast. Find something to hide behind.
Tell me something I don't already know, Hakon.
Oh, jeez.
Aiden, you're right. Watch out for all the chemical waste.
I'm fine. I got eyes.
Shut the tank.
Go.
I'm moving faster than the audio can keep up with me. Dash. That is such a cool animation. Well, camera shake. I was going over nothing there.
Shit, drop the ladder.
Well, so much for surprise. We figured something out.
Kinda cool you can actually walk now.
For now, yes. I gotta get behind him somehow.
Ooh, I'm really close to a level up. Whoa, that's so much more fluent. Oh, jeez. Okay, you can sprint in midair for some reason. Jeez, man. I just gotta get some time to get used to.
Fucking William Tell. Don't get to me like that.
Who else wants to kill you, Hakon? Aider? The PKs?
I think that animation's kind of the same.
I lost track ages ago.
What? I don't think that's a good thing. I wonder what else they'll change. I wonder if they'll change anything else. I feel like if they're gonna make the parkour look like this, I feel like you should do the same with the combat. Find a different way up completed.
Got you, fucker. What?
Yikes.
Why are you
No idea.
Who sent you?
Fucking Santa Claus. This has nothing
there
to
it is. Jeez. He ducked in real life.
You gotta pick your friends better.
Why are you hunting Hakon? Is this about killing Lucas, sir?
Tell Hakon that it's not over yet.
Wait.
I mean, I don't know what that feels like. But I don't want to. Alright, I got another upgrade. What do I want to use it on? This one, now. Blocking arrows might be pretty good. Block charge. That's also really good. Block charge, I can get away with them using heavy attacks. That's why I can get rid of ranged arrows and throwing knives. Alright, I get this one. Ooh, that's a different sound. My gosh. As like a veteran of this, like, I mean, I don't know if that's even what you call it. Like, me playing this day one, ugh. It's a lot that's changed. That sound is definitely different. There he is, make some Molotovs. Sure. I need more scrap. Ugh.
Hakon, you still alive?
Whatever. Don't mind if I do.
Hakon, yeah, she got away. But you're safe. For now.
She? There's a woman. Fuck.
Yeah? And I don't think she likes you. That sounded personal.
Personal, huh? Doesn't usually narrow it down. But I know who
she is. Oh, I'm glad I made it.
Watch out for her, Eden. She's one of the most dangerous people you'll ever meet.
And noted. Now I'm going to the central loop.
That animation's smooth.
Beware of the force, Eden. Renegades have appeared all over the center, and he's working with them. He's looking for the key you've got.
That's fast.
I'm done listening to your advice.
That's not gonna work.
Aider, come in.
Aiden, tell me what's cooking.
Oh, you have no idea. Barney and Sophie, they didn't kill Lucas. Hakon did.
What? How?
Waltz had him do it. And that completes my part of our deal. Your turn.
Wait. Did you see Waltz? You know where he's hiding?
Ooh, that's
at the
weird.
Old car factory.
So we're gonna meet there. Waltz is bloody dangerous, Aiden. He's a renegade. We have to get him.
And what about the central loop?
The central loop will stay put. Waltz won't. Trust me.
Jeez, I'm trying to look my hood. Okay.
What do you know about Waltz?
Not much. I heard that years ago he got kicked out of the GRE for running illegal experiments.
Now he's
the butcher's right hand. Mm. We've been looking for him, sure. Been looking for many of them, but maybe something changed and Waltz climbed the ranks.
Why did he want Lucas dead?
Of course, animation's so much faster. Even if it is a bad animation, well, I'm too sure. My gosh, the control! That is a lot more control. I do run out. Oh, that kind of sucks. Hit his puppies. That's just randomly open for some reason. Don't mind if I do. Ew. I don't think I've actually gotten that. My gosh. Dude, parkouring feels so nice. Jeez, what the? Was that a vault? My gosh, that was so fast. Okay, you run out of stamina though now. Makes sense. My gosh, so much faster. Oh.
Ader, I'm outside the tunnel that leads to the car factory. The entrance is closed. I'll climb up and try entering from the roof.
Be careful. Wolves is extremely dangerous.
Oh, shoot. I overjumped it.
I'll try and open the gate.
Oh, shoot, man. Smart tanky. It's kind of annoying. Okay. My gosh. Oh, wow.
Ader. That worked.
Feels
inside.
So nice.
Ader? Inside.
Okay, we're almost there. Look around for generators. The military always brought them for backup power. Get a generator working and the gate should open.
Hey. Oh, wait. Oh. We're just doing this now. Wow. This is just insane. Yeah, that's right, because I changed the FOV. Kind of looks weird now. I'm going in the wrong place to change it. What is it now? It should be in video, right? Yeah. Like, normally, what? I don't think it's minus 10. I think it's like at 0. Normally. And that looks weird. I think that's what it's set to normally. I think I set it up to 5. Yeah. Nope. I set it up to 5. That kind of feels nice. Here it comes. Charger, right? This guy? I don't know. Charge my phone. My favorite charger.
Just what I needed.
Come on, you bull infected. Basically, just like a bull. I'm only supposed to be like level 2 for this. Come on, buddy! Oh! Ah, okay. Ah, jeez! Oh, that's gonna work. Gotcha! So far this update's like a 10 out of 10 for me.
Okay, Hepa, Wuba, check the other exit and head down the tunnel. Walt should be close. Okay, we're doing this. Good job, soldier.
Ader! Ader!
Oh.
The Metro base, it's under attack. It's the Bazaar. They're...
What the fuck?
Kicking is gonna help.
We gotta get the power back on. Probably blew a fuse. There must be a fuse box here somewhere. Hey! Come on.
Fuck me, what a mess.
Try to find it. There should be a utility room nearby. I told you to stay outside.
You're not the fucking commander.
Gentlemen, Waltz might be here. Focus, for fuck's sake.
Okay, yeah, still the same lines. Rewarding. I don't care. That camera shake is amazing.
Peppa, do you have anything?
Oh, there are some wires,
but it's all flooded. This doesn't look good, Lieutenant. The equipment's been shut down for 15 years. Keep looking.
Uh-oh.
Hopefully that's not the reason for the short circuit.
Come on, up you get in.
Someone was here. They yanked out the cord.
Wow.
If I could get past that, it must have been pretty limber.
Wow, that is so much faster.
Hey, somebody's in here.
It's him! Get him!
You're gonna pay for Lucas.
Somebody's played this game in like over 10 times.
Save it for your trial, just before they cut your head off.
Do you really think that's how this is going to play out, Lieutenant? Lucas's death was just the beginning.
You admit you had him killed. Take him.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen.
Why does his death bother you? You're not enjoying your new role? New status, new challenges, new possibilities. Don't I deserve a thank you for making this possible?
Nicely put. Now enough of your crap. Cuff him, Pepper.
I'm glad you finally joined us.
Shut up, Walt.
Now, give back what you stole from me. Give back the key boy, or you will all die.
Fuck! Pepper! What are you waiting for? Kill him!
Jeez. Oh, later. Darn it.
You're gonna pay for what you've done.
The little boy wants to pretend he's a grown-up, but he's no grown-up. Just a precious little boy.
Don't hit me. What did I say? It's my good face. So he's face of God. Oh, ooh, I wonder how this is gonna play out.
This one's dead too. He ground him in the fucking
thing. Change the stuff for the turned combat parkour thing.
There's something weird about him.
Hey, fellas! Do I have anything? Yes, I do. Eat knife! Eat knife! Eat knife! That's a heavy attack. Yeah, kinda. Oh, I didn't even get to get them all. Boo. My health just magically regened.
What the hell? My head is pounding. What's happening to me? What happened here? Key. Walt has the GRE key.
Yes, he does. Oh.
This is it, Walt. I'm coming for you.
Yeah, my house is just back magically. Wait, that's not how physics work. That's not how physics work at all. Yep. Oh, don't fall. Ugh, okay. Dude, the bounciness is awesome. Sorry if that gets annoying, but geez, it's just so incredible from what it was. That's not gonna make it. Whee! Okay. Well, it's slow in the air now. I wish this was faster. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Oh geez. Am I going out? Oh yeah, down here. This is the same. Oh. Come on, fellas. Oh. Stop that. Wriggly McGee here. I'm throwing something at me. Give me that. Jeez, where did the infected come from? Hell yeah! Oh. I know you're trying to kill me, but jeez. Ooh, more coins! Ah, more! Lots of more. I tried drop kicking there, but I guess not. Okay, that's really annoying that they can attack me like that. How the heck do you get up this normally? I legit have no idea. Oh, I've never done that before. Oh. Usually had abilities to get me across. Usually. Like that. Ow. Take that. Jeez, I let that just keeps happening, doesn't it? Oh, hey, fella. Fella. There goes your leg. You won't be walking anytime soon. Ever. Table smash, like that's gonna do anything.
Where is she?
Well, yeah.
You? I already killed you once. This time, I'll do it right.
Get with the face. Leave me alone.
You're one of my curious.
Jeez, some tar on me.
Good. Before I kill you, you'll get a chance to witness something spectacular.
Ooh, I wonder how the parallel is gonna work.
We return to the beginning.
And the grappling hook.
And now,
because those are all like technically part of your parkour.
You will witness history in the making.
A history? 5 years old. Torture kids.
Those are all technically part of the parkour. Cheat, I came with the face.
You were part of something greater. You owe it to me that you are still alive. That you are stronger.
Really?
Than special. That you are stronger than I could have imagined. Yet not as strong as me. Any last words?
What have you done to my sister?
Sister?
What have you done to Mia?
Aiden, you're alive.
I kind of get why he turned on us, though.
Run!
Oh, hello again.
Run! He's transforming!
So we'll be able to do that, maybe. I don't know when. Apparently they're working on a fury in this game, which is gonna be great. Darker. Where am I going? I'm coming sprinting. He's just out there. Jeez. That's so cool, you can actually see your health now. Can't see nothing. I get away from you faster now. Thank gosh I don't have to slow me down anymore. Is he spitting at me? My lighter back on. What are you turning it off for? Don't close the door on me. How'd you get time to lock it? Don't turn my light off. There he is. See you, Waltz. Ah! It's not helping, infected. Dude, this is so cool. Oh, he's right behind me. Oh, run. Run. Don't close the door. Thank you. My gosh, this is so quick. I was such a great time with this. Ree, ree, ree. He is spitting at me. He's so spitting at me. It's gross. Yeah, I can't get through, buddy. Spirals. Can I go? Oh, there he is. Whee!
Now talk. Who the fuck are you?
I'm Aiden. And you? Why are you helping me?
Show me your arm. Come on. I won't bite. Well, not hard.
What? Oh.
We have something in common. I was one of that crazy fucker's subjects, too.
Mia, did you know a girl named Mia?
Mia? No. Who's Mia?
She's my sister. We were in a GRE place together. I have to find her.
Well, if she's alive, she must be pouring herself with water somewhere in the city.
What?
Not that I'd blame her.
What are you saying? Fuck you!
Whoa, Gadjo. Sign of the times. The world we live in. Just saying.
I have to find her.
Well, first, let's fuck out of here. Not sure we managed to ditch that psycho.
But I hope what they do with if they do end up bringing Shiri into this game, I hope they bring it like as a permanent skill tree. Like I hope they bring in like a skill tree. Kind of like what they did with the following, the car.
Hell, she's fast.
So I guess the more you use it, the more stronger it gets. Which would make sense.
The military, they're here!
Bring them in.
Earth to Aiden. Man, you're just a million miles away.
Do you have nightmares about what he did to us?
All the time. That's why I want to kill the fucker. Waltz is number 3 on my list.
What about the rest of the kids who were in the hospital?
Oh, man. Someday someone will write a book about it. And it ain't gonna be a bedtime story.
Nope.
Most of them are gone. I ran across one guy, though. He'll sleep with a knife in his hand for the rest of his life. In the refrigerator he converted into a shelter for himself. That he'll never leave. We didn't organize a therapy group, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, I don't think you'd imagine you. I don't imagine you would.
So Waltz experimented on
you. The guy carries a knife for them.
How long?
When? It's blurry. The time I spent there, but I was a lucky one. Managed to run after a few weeks.
I don't remember you.
I'll take that as a compliment. Those who do don't usually have fond memories. Most prefer to forget me, if they survive.
Yeah, but you ran.
Sort of.
Wait, you got a hit list? Seriously?
Do I look like I'm kidding? The city's got a lot of trash, and I'm the maid who's gonna make it the capital of cleanliness.
Who else is on it?
Besides Waltz, Butcher, Hakon, and... You know what? It's a very long list. There's a few small fries that deserve a bolt between the eyes as well.
And by whose authority are you doing this?
You kidding me? The highest court of justice in the land. My own noble authority, Your Honor. And you? What were you doing with that bastard Hakon?
You'll have a hard time believing this, but he saved my life. When I came to town, I was infected. Yeah, no biomarker. People at the bazaar wanted to hang me.
Sure, I'd do it myself.
But he got me out of there. Got me a biomarker. Can't believe he duped me.
He dupes everyone. Like everyone. I trusted him once too.
Really? Tell me about it.
Maybe someday. But my story's similar to yours. He tricked me. And people died. Better forget about him. Or do like me. When you see him next, make sure you have a crossbow and a bunch of bolts handy.
Okay.
Enough chatter. Well, they'll have a crossbow at the end of it.
Posse. I like that. We gotta go.
So dark. We know it's how dark it's got. Oh no! My savior! Pass me out.
Oh. Aiden, you there?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Wow. I thought you were gone.
Really?
Apparently, you could die that easily. Experiments on the sly. Fucking psycho.
But, and no one in the GRE.
1.5 gain? What?
At some point,
oh yeah, it's my time, technically.
I heard that's why they kicked him out. Too bad it was too late.
And Hakon, why is he on the list? Because he killed Lucas?
There's a flashlight shake that was, was like in the trailer.
But no, I don't give a shit about Lucas's death.
And why then?
That, my dear, is a long story for another day. Let's just say everyone on that list deserves a headshot. And Hakon deserves something worse. Fuck! is open. We're locked out. Fucking great.
This is a GRE facility, isn't it?
This is a GRE facility, isn't it?
Oh. Gosh, I'm playing this game way too much.
Oh man, it worked! Where did you get that? You know Dylan?
How do you know Dylan?
No is an overstatement. He contacted me because he wanted to escape the city and waltz. He was frightened. Something must have happened, or he found something.
Yeah, the GRE key.
What you found?
I don't know. He knew I was in touch with Frank, but then Dylan just disappeared, stopped making contact.
Dylan gave me this before he died. Waltz killed him.
Fucking. So he got him after all.
Also, Dylan told me to find someone named Luan. You know who that is?
Maybe we were meant to meet each other. The universe brought us together for some fucked up reason.
What?
I am Luan.
Dylan wanted to contact Frank. He said the PK commander Lucas found
something Waltz had been looking for a long time. Controller is going to die soon.
He wanted
this
to
is not a computer.
So that Waltz wouldn't get it.
Controller. I have it now.
Probably. Lucas died because of this gizmo. Dylan too. Watch out, or you'll be next. It's valuable for Waltz, and valuable, I suppose. So you'd better not lose it. Look out!
What's going on?
Impossible. Waltz must have switched on the generators.
Waltz? But why?
Don't have a clue. Who knows what's in that fucker's head? Come on. Hurry,
ladies
before
and
they
gentlemen,
go off again.
The train is delayed. The metro service is sorry for any inconvenience. Please mind the gap. Thank you for your attention.
You're fucking welcome. Hurry, Aiden. Seems we have a clear path to the central loop.
Is this where I get, what is it called? Blueprints for bow arrows? I don't know. Yes! Awesome!
Ladies and gentlemen, the train is delayed. The metro service is sorry for any inconvenience.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be delayed indefinitely.
Thank you for your attention.
Upgrade! Health, please. Oh, that's cool! What the hell is it gonna be different? Oh, I'm freaking out! Okay, it's not gonna be different at all. Weave!
Are we going or what?
Yes!
Sightseeing.
Funny. Fuck. Look! Light's here too!
It's wait. Oh, I wonder if this is true. I hope not.
Come up to the roof.
From my vault, we'll does Voltage replace the Howlers? Oh. Oh, that reflection was weird. Coming. So far, this update is so good.
Can't see shit.
We had the most fun of playing this game in a long time.
I really thought it'd work. You were fucking duped.
At least it's peaceful.
At least it's peaceful.
Yep. That's why I come here when I'm pissed off. So a lot, believe me. Look! Aiden! They're back on!
This was like the first gameplay we ever saw of this game anyway. Yeah. First gameplay they showed.
It's beautiful! Oh, I can't believe it! No, I just can't believe it!
Like, what, like halfway through the game?
Come on, you're seeing this!
Oh, I see it, Daniel. I'm at a lookout point, and it's quite the show.
How'd this happen? Dark as hell for 15 years, and suddenly this?
I don't know. Don't know. But we need to find out.
Then drop by the canteen and let's talk. Been missing you like last year's snow, Loka.
While shotgunning beers and screwing bartenders.
You know me. It's a gift.
We'll meet you there, dumbass.
Something's wrong.
No. Oh, no, 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 no! No! Fuck! What the hell's going on?
So that's the fisheye. Okay, how do we get there?
The fisheye's gotta wait.
Gotta wait? But why?
We need to check the substations. One's over there, level with the
calculator.
What about the fisheye?
Listen, I want to help you, and I will help. We'll do this together. But you have to understand, it's the first. It's been the same situation for over 10 years. 10 years of this fucking darkness. We gotta check this out.
How do we get to the substation?
It's an old paraglider. It'll help you get to places you normally can't reach. Just follow me.
Wait! Fuck.
Alright, yeah, I get it. Is it any different? No, not really. Still do that.
Not bad. For a rookie.
It's easier than it looks.
I still can't believe this is happening.
I think Walt's turned the power on somehow.
But why would he do that? He's never helped anyone. Why would he give people power back? Are you sure it was him?
He used the GRE key in the car factory. I think that's when everything lit up.
That makes sense. Years ago, the military took over the plant to secure the energy cells on the hills. But I had no idea they could still be made to work and power half the city. Keep an eye on that key, Aiden. Hell knows what else can be done with it.
Probably
we better hurry to
a
the
lot.
Substation.
A lot of pretty good, a lot of bad. I bet you, I know. Yeah, I was getting that though. No vibrations? Okay, that's weird.
Nice. But you better keep practicing if you hope to beat me.
I didn't know it was a race.
It's always a race, Aiden.
Okay, so this is basically the same. Which is fine. Can't expect to change everything. Everything else though is amazing. On the one, you're a bit slow.
Way better, Aiden. But you have to control the wind. Otherwise, it controls you.
Okay, I see my health went away this time. What? Okay, I got like a hit marker. What? Why don't I get a hit marker? Okay, I'm glad I got this much stuff for.
Okay, from here it's not far at all to the substation. Go there and activate it.
On my own?
You're a big boy. You'll figure it out. There's another one near the metro. I'll check that one. If we get one or both of these working, means we can activate all of them.
Hey, but how do I activate it?
It's not rocket science, Aiden. Those are old systems. I guess we need to make sure fuses and cables are working.
My goodness. This is like, it feels kind of like a the parkour feels completely different. If I can speak at all, the parkour system feels completely different. I like that. Not necessarily always gonna be the same.
This paraglider, can it be made to fly faster?
Possibly, but that's something you should ask a craftmaster about.
Ooh, it's way darker. I guess that's why the night's gonna come in.
You a Night Runner?
Me? Night Runner? I wish.
Okay, that's weird. Sometimes it's when something is not.
The only thing I had in common with them was substance abuse.
What do you think, Sam?
But maybe someday.
Container nearby.
Open up.
Hey,
locked.
You seen any signs of renegades around here?
No.
See, Private? Now calm down and let Aglot think.
What's there to think about? Why not head back to base?
Who the heck are you, anyway?
I'm someone offering to help. I'll check what happened to the power. You know anything else about it? That's top secret military information.
We're trying to figure out how to get up there.
Just go ahead and tell him everything, why don't you? Every last detail.
Really? That's top secret?
Well, what's the big secret, huh? We need to get this piece of shit working, that's what.
My colleague's vastly oversimplifying things, but his gist is correct. There are obvious signs of the electricity having returned, and this here appears to be a substation. It and others like it are capable of transmitting electricity throughout the city. We have orders to get this building functioning once more.
Meaning, turn it back on.
Unfortunately, without climbing equipment, access to it is severely limited.
I don't need no climbing equipment.
You want the electricity for the peacekeepers? What would you do with it?
Plug shit in. What do you think?
The gentleman here must be asking how it would affect other people if the control of power is in the hands of peacekeepers. The answer, however, is relatively simple as well. Whoever controls the power controls the city.
Uh-huh, same with the water.
I can climb up there without the equipment.
You'd be willing to do that? You'd be doing a great favor for the peacekeepers.
No.
Uniform! Decquats! Electricity! Brings all lights up! Just raring!
What was that he said?
I think it was something about his mother. And a goat.
Peacekeep morons! Let me check the electricity!
Kill
him! Oh, I can have my flashlight on. Oh, he still has a hard health bar. I don't. I guess it kind of feels weird. Wow. No, you don't. I hit you, but it did not do as much. There goes your arm. Bleed for me. I'm trying to hold it, but it doesn't do anything. Oh no, she's an apple. Huh. Oh man.
What about you, bud? Who taught you how to fight like that?
Name's Aiden.
Hey, you guys know this one? What do the bullets say to the man that got shot?
Just passing through.
Yeah!
Sorry, funny.
You severed his limbs with a machete, Nitaf. Technically speaking, that's a melee weapon, while bullets are reserved for...
I'm glad you're fine, too. Still want to climb up there, Aiden? Not for free, of course.
We reward specialists fittingly.
Well, no time like now.
If you need any help up there, give us a holler over the radio.
What is, oh my gosh.
Aglot's good electronics.
Really late.
However, from here, I can estimate the level of damage done to the apparatus.
Aglot's got a knack for electronics.
I called the... So far, this is awesome. Didn't mean to climb up here, but I guess that's fine. Oop.
I'm inside.
Ooh, my favorite.
How's it look?
Somebody was in a big hurry when they took it offline.
I would surmise the main circuit suffered a break. Find a cable
Oh, jeez. So fast. Not really used to it. Yeah, I get it.
Aiden, report in.
Yep, I'm on top of the substation, trying to connect the power to the transmitter.
I wasn't a piece of cake in here, after all. Sure you're gonna make it?
I met a bunch of PKs.
That kind of sounds similar to the E3.
Themselves.
So that's why you haven't called me yet.
You should see
kind of felt, that kind of felt similar to like the E3 animation.
You know that'll cost you, right?
That sure, that kind of, yeah.
The peacekeepers
keep saying the same thing.
They're all right, but they're not the sort to help out of the kindness of their hearts.
I wouldn't know what to do if it wasn't for them. Besides, they're down there and I'm the one up here.
Tough choice, huh? I wouldn't give it to them. I mean, fuck them. They have their own men. And what about the free folk? Someone should be on their side. Who else, if not
oh,
people
yes,
like
scrap. Yes, please. I need it. Running out.
Just don't take too long, Gaja.
Wait, what?
I'm already done here, and you're dicking around over there.
Where
always
is...
the competition, huh?
Down here, then. That... Found it. Whee! Man, this was such a worth the wait.
Alright, plugged it in. What now?
Activate the control unit. It's in the control room.
On my way.
So dark.
Your help is an important contribution to make this city safer. I just wanted to say that so you feel appreciated and so you understand how important this is.
Okay. Thank you. I guess.
That's really weird how they gave you the option to, like, toggle sprints. That's pretty interesting. It was not an option before. Now you can get tired while running. Ugh, so much has changed. Ah, just two. Man. Alright, well, normally I go for this, but no, I'm going with the Peacekeepers this now. Must mean they stream this side anyways. Stream that side.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Not bad. Right, Aglot?
Optimal, even.
You just said, like, not bad, like, three times.
Verbal agreement. Working with you has been a pleasure, Aiden.
Same. You take care of yourselves.
Ooh, buddy!
Are you pissed at me?
Your choice. And I know why. But if it were me, I'm for the free folk all the way. There are.
Ooh, was that faster? It feels faster.
If we could get them all going.
Can we first go to the fisheye and.
Yeah, sure. Let's meet in the canteen. I'll wait for you there.
The best merchandise is here. Is this convenient or what?
Let's see. Yes, all my goods.
I'm stoked to have one of these.
Ooh, a level 3 Molotov. Don't mind if I do. That's a 6, dang. Feathers. Yeah.
Know what you're doing, guy.
Electronics, those are all really good. Now I need scraps, which I never really needed before.
What can I get for you?
Jeez, that's a lot of stuff. Boomstick!
My, oh my!
But, there you go. We got exploding armor thing.
I don't even know what that is.
What? Oh, yes.
Ooh, interesting item.
Ton of stuff. I need. I want. A cobalt.
You got class, citizen.
Lightning. I like those ones. It's a critical hit mod. I 43, jeez.
Now
all right.
I got chills.
Okay then. I don't have enough unique. Oh, that kinda sucks. Let's see. That one's pretty good. It was also pretty good. Electricity or flinging? Flinging, eh. This is just kind of cool because you can sure chain you can it. Upgrade it twice. I'll upgrade the boomstick.
Really?
Like a bunch. Because that can be pretty useful. The menu's still broken though. It says it's 1 out of 3. It should say 2 out of 3. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I'm crafting weapons. I'm never going to do that. Seems kind of pointless to me. Mister. Wee. Yep. All right. That's on the other side. That's a zombie. See ya, zombie. That animation faster. Kind of feels faster. I'm not sure of that. Jeez, that's another infected. That didn't allow one. We're all just sleeping in here. Oh, is this how it's gonna be at nighttime? Jeez! Okay, from the side. Bleed. No, shoot. Get out of it. It's gonna do a lot. Ugh. Chop this guy in half. Oh no. Oh, why did I go and look at it? Someone's in trouble. Oh. Got him. Aw, oh, he killed the guy. Man. Why'd you have to go and do that? That bounce is really nice. I can see they kind of fixed that. Ooh, where? Oh, this way. Take that.
That would be something. Power for the entire city. Imagine that.
Yeah. Maybe I'll hit up some of the others.
Yeah, maybe just don't give them all to the peacekeepers, huh?
Maybe. Totally going to do that. Oh, there's not like bars. Or like awareness bars or whatnot. So there's not have like 200 health or less. Oh yeah, what do I want? More stamina, please. Okay, it's just after this point, at this stage, I'm just freaking out every time I take one of those. Jeez, 1-2 tap. Oh, I missed it. Sorry, not really. Jeez. Whoa. Wow. Tried sprinting. Didn't work. Oh. Man. Couldn't hold on. Oh. I didn't expect to come in here. Why are you detecting this? Darn it! Man, that kind of sucks though, they added that. Kind of slows you down now.
The Butch is our greatest enemy. He's responsible for the Black Monday bombings and the death of...
Okay, that's one complaint, I guess. Now you're running out of stamina now. Oh shoot. Ah! I'm falling. I don't know where I'm going. Somewhere. Can't really do a boost anymore. Jeez, I went high. Oh jeez. It's a little awkward. Music's good though. For the noise, but whatever. I don't think I can make that. I don't know if I can. I can make this. Ooh, I can make that. Nice. Okay, I'm trying to climb, but it won't let me. Okay, I'm falling over the place. Get him, mate. Not that you can grab it on me. Can't slide yet, which is kind of disappointing. And I'll sit down here. Oh, I got the music there. Oh, why did it disappear? Climb. That sucks. I was in full way. Alright. Oh jeez. What the? Okay. I tried saving myself like so many times, it didn't work. Okay. Well, that just sucks. Jeez. Let me get up on these roofs. Ooh, how fast is this? Way faster. Yeah. My goodness.
It's like all of Villador is coming to see the Carnage Hall of Carnage.
Oh, I don't care.
Sweet weapon you got there, Aiden. Is it new?
Okay. That music's pretty cool. Man, this is such a cool update.
Everybody, it's a miracle.
Oh. Too long there.
And then all of a sudden, Bill.
Hey, just you have to talk to.
Luan, know I can find her.
She was just here.
Boo.
Ah, so scared.
Still break your neck? Good.
Really, you think I'm that fragile?
This him, the Gajo you were talking about. Damn you! I've heard a lot about you.
Huh. Haven't heard a thing about you at all. Do we have to see Frank?
Tukandano, Rocky Ressa Aja, Obchinwe Chibi.
Roman?
Jackass.
Okay.
What are you talking about?
That Levant's friends are my friends.
Danier says that to get the power flowing, we have to reactivate the other substations.
On, but the cables couldn't take it. 15 years took a toll. Atrophy musculare means juite.
Untrained muscles wither. Come on, Frank's room is over there. Let's figure out why Waltz turned it on in the first place.
Good talk, Gajo. Better watch your back.
Okay.
Butcher's men are high on some weird kind of drug.
Are we going?
One thing about Frank. Do you see these people? Anywhere else, they'd be savages at each other's throats, but not here. Here, they stay calm, cool, and collected, because of Frank. They respect him, because he was a night runner. Everyone here owes him something, including me. If it wasn't for Frank, I wouldn't be here.
And where would you be?
In a dark zone as a biter? Or in some den, high and about to get higher? Frank will help us. You can rely on him too. Trust me. Ready? Let's go.
Flying bottles, jeez.
They slaughtered us. One by one like fucking rabbits.
Frank? Frank, it's me. Wake up!
You? What the fuck you doing here? Interrupting my conversation with...
Ravik's been dead for years, Frank. Pull yourself together. You got a visitor.
And who's that? Queen of fucking England? I got her at Old Dainey now.
This is Aiden. He has the GRE access key. Waltz used it to turn on the electricity in town.
Working GRE key? You're full of shit.
Show it to him.
Where'd you get it?
From one of Waltz's men.
So you want one of Waltz's men too?
Hey, easy, Frank. Aiden is on our side. We think this contains data proving what they did to us in the hospital.
So you still believe you'll find out why Waltz fucked up your childhood? Okay, I'll tell you.
Maybe my vibration's due to my control being low battery.
Yeah, because he's a fucking psycho. He's fucked in the head. That's your Holy Grail and Ark of the Covenant all in one, Luan. Happy? Aiden, right? You and Luan can get the fuck out of my face now. I got more important things in my mind.
Come on, Frank.
It would have worked if that fucker had showed up at the TV station. You were right, Ravik. Fucking traitor. Without him, we were like kids with slingshots going up against tanks.
We're not finished here, Frank. This contains info on someone I'm looking for, too. I need to know how to read it.
It's a fucking key, not a diary. You can use it to open doors, start the electricity, but it's useless on its own. You need some place to stick it. And before I tell you where you can stick it, get out. You're giving me a fucking headache. Ravik, you fucking bastard. Why did you come back?
There's no one there.
Everything went wrong. So many people. So many wonderful people.
Luan says only you can help us.
Luan tends to run at the mouth. And you know what? It's mostly bullshit. She's a junkie I picked up from the street. Understand? You don't believe me, ask her. She'll tell you everything herself. So what the fuck if we got to that floor? We were in a pile of shit, not even close. Maybe this tower is not being won and will not be won, you understand? We're all gonna fucking die and then it'll be cool. You'll shut up too.
Hey, come on, Frank.
I didn't come this far to let you blow me off like this, Frank.
You came all this way to talk to little old me? Well, laddie fucking daw. Congratulations. You're a bigger loser than I am. Now get the fuck out of here already. See this, Ravik? He can't piss me off almost as much as you. Shut up! That doesn't mean you can talk. Fuck, Ravik.
There's no one talking.
Stop making excuses for this traitor. Denying what's happened.
Frank, damn it. Come back.
Fuck off, kid. While you're fucking off, take Luan with you. I'm done.
Luan, it seems we're done here. Come on, let's go.
Waltz turned the power on with this key for the first time in years. And I doubt he did that out of the kindness of his heart. And you don't give a fuck? Frank, get your shit together. You were a legend. Fucking commander of the Night Runners. Do you even remember that?
That Frank is dead, Luan. He died with the others at the TV station.
Why the fuck would Waltz turn on the power?
Don't ask me. I don't have a clue. But if you're looking for the GRE database, you need to find a terminal to access it. The thing is, I have no idea where one could be. And those who knew are probably long dead.
Oh.
The good news is we'll probably be dead ourselves soon enough. Cheers. Now, get the fuck out of my quarters.
Fucking drunkard.
You said that. Right, that's right. This part.
Something's happening. Will you check?
Yeah, it's not like nothing's happening.
To all units, renegades are in the central loop. I repeat, renegades are in the center. They're surrounding the fisheye. Can anyone hear me? Over.
Do you have any arrows? I'm not too sure. Shock! I can do that too. Oh, my health is low. Wrong button. Crafting materials. Oh yeah. I should have enough. What was there? What are we here? Low damage bonus. I think that's gonna be happening a lot. Damage versus infected, not physically infected. Daytime, 15%. Dang. Yeah, I'm gonna use that one.
Hey, one got away.
Shoot, that doesn't work. Rub it! No! Oh shoot. Jeez. Whoa, cool. What else I got?
Put a cannon on a nearby building. To the east. Take it down. Aiden, one more hit'll destroy the fisheye. Hurry!
Whee. Yeah, that's a thing faster. He dodged it. Awesome. Alright. Come on. Come on. Actually, no. Come here. What's the edge? Come here. Come here.
Come on. Come
on. Come on. Come on. See ya.
Well, that was close.
Aiden! More renegades on the lower level! Room.
He's alone! Come on, motherfucker!
Get rid of that guy immediately. Ow!
Well, ain't you pretty?
Ready? There you go.
Aiden, there's a cannon on the road to the west. Take that sucker out. Now!
My bow. There it is. I wanted it with it in the demo.
Fuck. Another cannon to the south.
Ah, shoot.
Bastards want to blow up the fish eye.
See ya.
Get ready.
A what? That? See ya. Yeah, gotcha. Whoa, that's a little too high there, eh? Alright. Ooh, that feels different. That actually feels different. Stupid bow. Oh, he dodged it. Got behind me, I think. Never mind. Aw, oh, fellas, what are you doing? Dying. Bye! Infected! Get out of here!
Everyone all right?
Check who needs help and bring in some medics. And make sure there's no more of those fucking renegades in the area.
Yes, Commander.
You alright, boy? Jackman.
Come on, Frank. You alright?
I saw you fight. What's your
name?
Hey,
Jack.
Aiden.
If it weren't for you, a lot more would be dead. Come on, boys. Search the area.
Sir, I have a question. We're looking for a GRE database.
Most GRE equipment has been dead for years. What do you need this database for?
With your knowledge of the city, you know GRE places inside out. Aiden and I need to find this database. Will you help us?
Luan, he's your friend.
Aiden? You could say that.
I've never heard of you, Aiden. Where are you from?
Lawyer to the church.
I'm a pilgrim. I came from outside the walls.
So you've seen a lot. You probably came through old Villador too, right?
All right. What do you want to know?
A lot has been going on there lately. We lost our commander, and the Bazaarians tried to cut off our power source. Fortunately, they failed, and we held our position. But the fighting continues. I also lost contact with the new commander, Aitor, and his unit. Know anything about them?
We found Waltz, but he overpowered us and escaped.
What? Where?
In the tunnels, near the car plant. Waltz decimated Aider's squad. I barely managed to escape.
I shouldn't have left him like this. We need to find out what's going on there. As for the GRE equipment you're asking about, you can ask Lieutenant Rowe. If something's working, he'll know about it. Lately, he and his unit have been securing the Culver Island and New Dawn Park areas. But because of the Butcher's raid, we had to go radio silent. So you have to look for him yourselves. If you find him, give him these.
What are they?
Orders for him and the other units. Move it, boys. Let's go.
Come outside. Let's talk.
Oh. Man, this is so good. Ooh. Yay. Alright, what do I want? Tough to say, actually. Oh yeah, I don't have it. Dash. What combo I get? Slide. Yeah, chapters, whatever, I don't care. Uh-huh.
Aiden! Can you hear me, honey?
That bounce is so cool.
Where did you learn to fight like that?
Where? On the road? As a pilgrim? I had no other choice.
On the road? Don't you wonder sometimes what they gave us to make us like this?
Stronger?
Rather... fucked in the head. But yeah.
Okay.
Fucked up and stronger.
Maybe I'll figure that out when I find Mia. What's next?
Well, you heard it yourself. Ro might know where you can access that damn database. Here. Take these orders to him. Just don't lose them, or Jack will gut me.
What about you?
I'll join you. But first, I have to see Frank. You saw him. He's barely holding it together.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good. Start with Culvert Island. The PK have an outpost there. And stay on the radio all the time.
Sure thing, partner.
Yeah. You don't do that.
The PK's sure pissed off the renegades this time.
That's so much faster. I love it. Oh, all right.
Come and get it. After this, you won't shop nowhere else.
Sure. Ooh, grenades.
That'll never fail ya.
Yeah.
Will you look at that?
Can't really upgrade anything right now, but yeah, that'd be great. Upgrade later. I hear dogs.
Happy trails.
Well, aren't you welcome as all hell? Phew, because I just sold my last darn one.
I don't need that bow. Get out of here.
Feel free to bring me more of those.
He's a little four.
Next time you're at the fish eye, stop on by.
Sweetheart. Alright, I'm gonna change my settings around. Oh yeah, HUD. Guess that could be dynamic. What if I just left it on? Chase, what? Oh. Ooh, this is different. Arc? Wait, appearing the center of the screen, something. Warned you. Enemies did, but what? Oh! That little thing, okay. You should turn that off. Okay, oh. So, yeah. Main objective, okay. Choose what? Helper system. Okay, I don't know what. Alright. I guess the dynamic timer's okay. Yeah.
Please speak to me.
I need to heal, which I just should have done earlier. Man,
not forgive the renegades for that.
Jeez, that's not how physics work, but okay. That health just kind of helps like that. Yeah. Oh, weird how that health is just there. You just hold it out. Jeez, that's so much faster. Goodness.
Luan, I'm nearing Culvert Island.
Great. Frank sorted out, so I'm on my way. If you get Ro to tell you where the terminal is, let me know. You'll find your sister, I'll find the missing names of assholes for my kill list. Everyone will be happy.
Except the people you shoot.
They won't be in any condition to care.
Yeah. Alright, well I think that's a good place to end it here. Wow, this update is amazing. Wow. I love it. Oh... Well, yeah, you all have an amazing day or night, depending on when you're watching it. I don't know, but yeah. And I will see you in the next stream. Bye.